Hey, what's up, Napoleon Nation? Trigger warning here. We're going to be talking about things that are disgusting, gross, downright diabolical, and straight up hilarious, if you're not on the receiving end. If you don't like any of those things, this is actually one of my more serious videos, so you should like probably click off, go watch a stream or something. Maybe I'm streaming right now, who knows. But we're talking about probably the biggest villain in the JoJo fandom, the biggest loser, the biggest just loser. I mean, I almost feel bad for him, but I really can't. He brought it upon himself. I'm, of course, talking about the one and only...
Shizabune! Hop on the beat!
Aside from probably one of the worst intros I have ever seen for an anime YouTuber. God, that took a lot out of me. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the dude is super weird. Like... he's probably on, like, a government list or something, man. Like, have you seen the shit this man is tweeting about? No, unironically. And I know. Napoleon, you're really on Twitter looking at people's tweets? Come on. No, but, like, actually, this guy is super weird. He makes anime content. He is probably the most repetitive, boring, tasteless, degenerative... dude is a loser. You cannot argue against me that this man is not a loser. He makes the same content. That is all he does. He puts out a shitty video every 2 weeks about the same mundane topics no one cares about. JoJo has run its course. I wouldn't call it exactly the biggest anime now. The hype has basically died. All right. And the thing is, when you build your brand on anime content, you can't switch that off. It is, I mean, I guess it's good for short term, but in the long term, bro, you are not lasting. You're just not lasting. I'm gonna leave it that broadly, bro. He's so weird, man. It just gives me, like, spine chill. Sorry, I just got, like, a weird head feeling. I just got, like, deja vu when I said spine chill. Very weird. Someone help me out, what's that? Anyway, yeah, super, it's just a weird guy, man. It's like they always say, never meet your heroes. But yeah, also, the stuff he says is just, downright just, like, weird. Like, no one thinks you're funny. I know this is obvious, but no one thinks you're funny at all for saying shit like this. If you say stuff like this, you are a loser. No one likes you. And I can confidently say that. It's common human sense that when you just say weird shit like this, no one likes you. Trust me, people can pretend to like you, but no one does. And that's a sad reality for weird people like that, man. Just who does stuff like this? Who says this stuff? I don't know if he's, like, attention-seeking. Ah. Sorry, I just coughed something up. I don't know if he's, like, attention-seeking. He's just weird, man. Like, there's no other word for his degenerous behaviors. I 100% know for a fact this guy does not talk to people. Probably doesn't even go outside. God, man, it sucked. It really does suck. I don't think he's hit his peak. He's kind of fallen down. He really has fallen off. I mean, I don't really think he was on to begin with, but he fell off 100%. It's hard to pinpoint when he fell off, whether it was when he made his YouTube account or how it's still up. But yeah, he's fallen off in one way or another. So there's that to say. Believe it or not, I actually did reach out to him like a year ago for a collaboration. God must have been looking over me and made him ignore me, because I am so thankful that he did not say yes. I would be so goddamn ashamed if I ever even talked with this just degenerative, like, actual piece of shit. I would be so ashamed. I'd want to curl up in a ball and die. I do not want... I do not... I think Gus Fring said it, yes. Yeah, I think Gus Fring from Breaking Bad, I think he said it best. I do not work with bums. He said that, by the way. And it's true, it goes for me. I don't work with bums. I don't collaborate with, like, actual losers. I don't. You know, that's actually debatable. I'll leave that statement pretty broad. But I try not to collaborate with bums. And actually, a little bit of spoiler alert, I'm doing a collaboration with a real one right now, and he's a top tenner, bro. He is gonna pump out a big banger. He's watching this video instead of working on his own video. I'm not gonna say his name, but you should come on, bro. Work on the video. actually, stop. Work on the video. Stop watching this. Little message to a friend of mine. But yeah, dude, Hamon Beats just scared even saying the name. Could fucking appear under my bed. Probably doesn't leave his house if he even has one. I mean, another red flag, this dude collects like kinky anime figurines. And you know those are super overpriced. Like, you know they're overpriced. Like, come on, man. Get your life on track. So I'm gonna end this video with 5 tips from the man himself. How to become an Adonis. How to become a top 10%er like myself. 1, eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I try and do this every day. 2, join my Discord server. It's in the description. Hell yeah, I gotta get that self-promotion down. In addition to that, you could also subscribe and like the button, leave a nice comment, leave a mean one. Sure, I'll respond. I'll respond. Leave a mean comment, I'll respond to it. 3, bro, just stop watching anime, man. Actually, stop. Please, you're obsessed, man. 4, go outside. Like, I try and do this. Sometimes I'm lazy, but I go outside. I play wiffle ball with my friends. It's fun. It's getting a little bit colder, so we don't really do it as much, but it's pretty fun. And, 5, for the 5th tip, shave regularly. I know everyone wants to keep that perfect beard. They all think it's perfect. Looks disgusting. Shave that immediately. Look. You don't have to thank me. It's fine. You don't have to thank me. Just, please, change your life. Reform yourself. Find God, bro. Please do something better with your life. Because right now you're wasting it. And that's really sad to see, man. Anyway, it's Napoleon signing off for now. It's October 22nd. Yippee! Signing off. Have a nice weekend, everybody.